Hello guys, welcome back to our YouTube channel Coins and Currency. So friends, today in this video we are going to discuss about 1000 Afghanis of Afghanistan country. So before going into the details of the note, if you haven't subscribed to my channel, so firstly please do subscribe and tap on the bell symbol. So by this you will get every of our latest videos updates and you can watch every of our video without any missing. Here the note is in brown color. The first impression of the note is its color. It is in brown color, the front side as well as the back side. The entire note or the maximum note is covered with Urdu language only. You can observe it by looking itself. In the front side, we find the seal of the Afghanistan Bank. Here we can find the lettering in English also, Afghanistan Bank. And the year 1939. Which is the invention of seal of the bank. And also here we find the shrine of Ali Mosque and some flower designs here, the borders and the value 1000 Afghans. And coming to the back side of the note, here we find the lettering as the Afghanistan Bank in English lettering, and here 1000 Afghanis value, and in the center we find the Aki Zafar and Lion Gate and some designs here, borders. The dimensions of the note were 160 mm and 70 mm as width and height respectively. The value of 1000 Afghanis note is equal to 947 Indian rupees. This is the video for today, friends. Meet you in the next video. Until then, take care. Bye bye.